as soon as we get it. What's the only vehicles? Moon Road vehicles, to be specific. You're really going heavy on that livestock, aren't you? Wish you wouldn't. I want to do other things. I want to get the stations and the tracks and the trains updated. I want to do something new and expensive, but we're spending all our time upgrading the original stuff. I've seen all these before. Nothing's new. This is expanding. We're all expanding. What am I talking about? Of course they're expanding. They're getting the correct deliveries for the most part. Notice all of my cities have moved out towards the train station rather than expanding around their centre, but that's what you want. This is our capital, by the way. It used to be quite big on industry until we thatched it a few years ago. We're expanding the train lines. Decent camera angle, mate. Give me a train I can watch. The steel train's the only interesting one, I think, at the moment. The one I haven't got bored of yet. Alright, there we go. I'll watch him whilst I wait for money. It's definitely nice to have a train. A bit too big for its load of steel though. Sort of looks like it's a bit overkill. Then my smoke mod comes into effect. It limits it based on the size of the vehicle. Supposedly. Use our farmer in crime. Nice train. You got there, mate. It's got a little badge on the front. That's fun. That's a belly. I see. It's got a little lump in it. Very interesting indeed. Ah. Sorry, I was having too much fun. Right, vehicles. Yes. Look at that. Next note, we need 1.62. Go catch him, he's only a sheep train. You've got the power. Still got a herd of plane. It's not plane time yet. It will be soon. We'll build a couple. There'll be loss making. They always are. Hello, little delivery transport. You're gonna get your upgrade, don't worry. You won't forever be riding those little clowns. I know everyone's got nice shiny red ones. But catch it. No, you can't. Build a better train. Stay with me, Phil. I know it's hard to pay attention, but stay on it. This one barely has any smoke compared to this fucker. Which I guess means that the mod isn't quite working as planned. This thing is supposed to be a powerful little beast. Whereas that thing is a generic train. As generic as we get on our main line. We have a main line, we just have a big circle of lines that don't connect. Not. I'm not saying they won't ever connect, I'm just saying, what's the point? But it's only way we will shove some carriages on a new train, on an old train that needs new carriages, I should say. Got it. Come on. I beat you. What a train are you anyway? A slow one. Oh god, watch out. Ugh. Some train drivers. I get it. I mean, it's a good train that you're chasing there, but I feel like you're bigger and better, mate. I think you could do some better performance. Ignore that. Might fix that at some point. It's just our unused bit of expansion. There is a plan. I don't know what it was, but there is a plan. At some point that will come to fruition. But this is the most populated stretch of track we have, to my knowledge. On a good day anyway. Signal here, aren't you? I got on that. Good. It's a shame about that signal there, but never mind. It worked. Oh, now you've got the bloody steam on the go, haven't you? But we've got cash as well, right. 162. Come on. Get this out of the way, do something interesting. Well, no, I can't do something. I can do something menial and upgraded, and that is probably about the extent of what we're going to do. So that should be everybody now. It is indeed, okay. Fuck the trams. We still are making money. Right, well, we need to upgrade trains then, don't we? So I'd like to increase the farmer's lifeline. It's going to be faster next. That's what we need. Right, save that cash. Where's your depot at? Depots on here. Which lines are you on? You're both on these two. Go away. Go away. So definitely one of them. But which is which? You've got six. You've got three. Okay, so you've got three, right? I am right. Okay. These ones, I can't remember which one's cheaper. Russian one, but that would be cheating. Right, so now you've got an even amount. Where are you? You're not carrying a load, you're on your way back. Okay, well, come on then. Come home. Let's see what we can do for you, mate. How far away are you? You're not far. Ideally, if I can shove a couple more on there, then I will. That is what we're going for, expanded goods lines that make us tons of money. And then at some point we're going to do over river expansion. We're going to do that using a slightly narrower gauge railway, which I've got here and here. So we'll experiment with that. I need to get the station, because it appears not to have activated the mods. It's probably something I've fucked up. I'll go and fix it at some point. Yeah, so we're doing an upgrade day, if you will. Maybe later I'll go grab that mod, add it in, and we'll expand across the river. Well, that was a bit of an odd one, wasn't it? So, you know, you've gone and embarrassed yourself. You need a better train, that's what you need. Yeah, I know he does. I'll be getting another one though. Well, if we're we're gonna go heavy on our lines, then we're probably gonna need some better trains. These good lines are asking for these Mikados. They're sending me letters saying, oh mate, we need a Mikado, we needed something special. And I know you do, and I agree. The lines just give you your own little Mikado. He really needs a decent bloody goods hauler. Isn't Austrian. Not powerful enough, not for what we want to do. Jesus, bridge, calm it down. This is going to be difficult. It's already difficult. That's why you need a good train, isn't it? Yes, it is. I'm sure your friend agrees. So, do we sell the front of the train and get ourselves a Mikado? I think we do. These Mikados are awesome. Wherever I put them, profit just appears. Damn, but I like my profits. Let's use the station now. Another busy area of tram. Don't worry, we'll get to you. Everything will be done in time. Straight onto that depot, please. Try and get there before the end of the month, you might get you a grand spanking Mikado, eh? Alright, let's get rid of that train. Get those on there. Get you a Mikado. And we'll treat you to another one. Now you've got 7. Everyone's going to be very jealous. Which route do you want to go on? It will definitely be plastic with that one, okay. Off and trot. He needs a decent colour though, doesn't he? River. That's pretty good one. What's your load like? You're not taking a full load, but you'll be doing it a lot better now. Okay. So, if he's got 7, how many does the other one have? 6. But you need a train upgrade, and you need 1. I want to keep it even. Why would I want to keep it even? What's the point? Expand what you can expand anyway. Your depot's over here, isn't it? We're putting it on that line. Yeah. And that's your depot. So I'll keep an eye on you wherever you are. Oh god, you're struggling, sir. That's you, you're the one I was talking about. We'll do another run and then we'll someone chatted. Hello person. That's bloody god, though, this isn't the time to be a dick. Well, apparently what's the time to be a right? Well, we'll just come out then. Hello, Kill Bill 2. I do apologise, my phone rebelled against me and wouldn't tell me what you were saying to me. It might be my fault, it might not. We don't know for sure. One thing we do know is my trains are very outdated and need an upgrade. But welcome. We are playing trains, as you might have guessed by now. Upgrading trains, and we're trying to earn ourselves tons and tons of money, which isn't going too badly, to be fair. We've got a few good lines, so that's what we need.